Well, the Tampa Bay Rays are apologizing after this photo was posted on Twitter. It shows the team's mascot holding a fan's poster at a game Wednesday night. It featured a Rays to-do list with the top item, crocodile hunter Steve Irwin, crossed out. Irwin, you recall, was killed by a stingray in 2006.